Let's work.
Okay.
Yeah. That's good. Done?
Okay. That's it. Show home.
So the boys, they come to the meeting and we do it in the dressing room. It's better than any hotel. In your time, I believe it was paper. Writing.
Yep.
Put
on
in
the
there.
Yep.
We do it here. So we put all the set pieces in here. Touch screen. Where is your number? You are David Beckham,
that's
number 7.
Wow.
On the wall, defensive wall, where is number 7? Attacking free kick, you press, where is number 7? So no more pens, no more writing. So we finish the meeting and we go for the pre-match meal.
When you're talking about the Premier League, the best league in the world, and for players to perform at the highest level, everything has to be right, from sleep, from the mental health, from the recovery.
Everything
has to be right, and the food is such an important part of that.
And here on the right is my office. Before the game, I win and I lose before I arrive here. Mm. The 90 minutes is for you. And I'm there just to give some little touches, you know, but the old fashioned one that is screaming and screaming and screaming, forget it.
Congratulations on what you've achieved here. I thought I had it good, but I was just saying, walking around, it's just everything is perfect.
Well, they got all the right conditions now, you know.
This is a little bit of a small replica of what we have in the training ground. When we do strength and speed work on the pitch, we do always prevention indoors.
We used to never do any of this. The change is incredible.
I have to say again that you are lucky, because you are one of the few guys that I see after playing career and you look a player. The majority of the guys, they have problem in here, they have problem in the knees, they have problems in the ankle. You will see these guys when they finish their career will be different.
So all the players have done all of their preparation here, you guys, the staff, have done everything possible.
And now is your time.
And now it's our time.
Now is your time. And I always say something. If you don't enjoy walking there, I am in trouble.
I mean, even I am in trouble. When I was here earlier, I walked out onto the pitch and even I got goosebumps.
When the game starts, you forget the facilities, you forget the pressure. I think everything goes back to the basics. We are too exhaustive on tactics and we forget the pragmatism of the thing.
Yeah. Pass the ball.
We have the ball, we want to score.
Yeah.
Your opponent has the ball.
Yeah.
You cannot let them score.
Yeah.
You know, and everything goes to the basic. And I think the fans, they go to the basic thing, which is the passion for the game, you know. Why is this the biggest game in the world? It's still an enigma, but it is.